Sunday.
But the girl got the blow. Now, first, let me say hi to all subscribers and the viewers. We salute you from Slovenia, Pilot Robert and Captain Blush. We thank for your subscriptions, for your views, and for your comments. And now the famous question, what do we have today? Now we have here two boxes, but this is not the point of this video. This we will open later. I will just show to the viewers this. This will be a teaser for the viewers, P61. Now maybe all the viewers doesn't know what this stands for, but hey, you will see after we will unbox this, because I think that there isn't a single unboxing of this played on the YouTube. But that's not the point today. Now, what's the point of today's filming? Now, a few days ago, viewers who are and subscribers who are following our channel, they were able to see that great giant MIG-15 that I have salvaged from obvious destruction, and it was all forgotten laying in the attic, and actually the plane was falling apart. But like I said on that video, I thought and I had a feeling that that plane still had life inside, and all that that plane needs is a little DLC, like Captain Blush always say. And what does the DLC mean? Tender love and care. Now we will show to the viewers what happened after a day and a half of love in this workshop. Captain Blush, are you ready?
Yeah.
Is the camera still okay? Is it foggy again? No.
No.
Alright. Now, I'm very proud that we will be able to present what have I done my work in a day and a half. Now, I must tell to the viewers that this is the holiday time and I have given the workers a week off, so we have a little time to screw around in our workshop. And now, and the viewers can, and subscribers can, after watching this video, you are all welcome to comment if I have done a great job on this MIG, because I think that I have. And now, Captain Blush, show the viewers. Now, imagine, picture yourself that screwed MIG that we showed you a few days ago, and now look at this, hey, look at this.
Look at this, hey. Yes.
Now, Captain Blush, that is not a MIG, hey.
Yes.
That is something that you will finally get to work, because you have promised the viewers that you will assemble some plane, but hey, and now the time has come, the Pieten boil that you will convert to nitro. Oh yeah. But the point of today's filming, look at this, viewers. Look at this, MIG. Now, Captain Blush, go slowly around, slowly, hey, slowly, and show the viewers everything. Now, don't talk about much about, I will show them later that great thing that I have done on this MIG. Leave the phone alone and go slowly around the plane and show the viewers this great paint job. I have painted this MIG in the dark gray color and in dark red, and look at this magnificent bird. Look at this, Captain Blush. Now tell me that you're impressed. Tell me that.
Yes.
Hey, are you impressed or not?
Yes.
And luckily, like we have always in our workshop a lot of stuff, I luckily have a stickers, the Russian stickers that I could put on this great plane. What are you doing now, Captain Blush, again?
Nothing.
Hey, show the MIG. This is the start of the day. Now I will take it in my hand, Captain Blush.
What?
The plane, So I will show it to the viewers in all its glory now. Look at this great job that I have done. I must tell to the viewers that I'm really proud, and I knew that this plane still has a life inside. Look at this.
It looks like brand new.
Oh yeah. And now, I was preparing this plane for the flight, so I will be able to show the viewers today this plane in action. Hey, Captain Blush, film here. We can show today to the viewers. I'm very proud to tell them that I can show them how this plane is working. Now, I must tell to the viewers that I have left all stock. Hey, don't zoom too much. Hey, the MIG is the star of today. Now, I'm using, hey, Captain Blush, don't screw me. Hey, I'm very serious here, hey. Because this is my work, hey, Captain Blush. Now, I will use the 5,000 battery. Now, don't show too much inside, Captain Blush, because we will come to that, hey. The point is here now, here, film here. Now, I will use the 5,000, hey, Captain Blush. I will use the 5,000 battery, and I will just tease the viewers a little by showing them something that they can think for the next minute what this means. Look at this. What is this servo connector doing here?
No servo.
No, balance connector. What is this balance connector doing here? Hey, film the viewers. Tease them with it. I will show you later. Now I will just plug. Hey, Captain Blush, show the plane. Hey. Show the plane to the viewers, hey. I hate that zooming, hey. Look at this, can you hear this, hey? And I will show now to the viewers how the plane is working after all this time, because it has been forgotten for at least 5 years. Hey, show the plane to the viewers, guys.
I'm showing the plane.
Show the plane. Look at this. Now the plane is already prepared for the recommended travels. I will quickly show to the viewers now we have the opportunity. And the good thing about this is that I was managed to find the instruction manual that Hobby King still has for this bird. Now show to the viewers if maybe somebody has this plane. No. Know that, hey.
I'm showing
you. Show the complete picture so they can pause it and they will get some information about the setting of the plane, the height of the plane, and the travels, and of course the famous G-spot. Make the whole picture, Captain Blush.
Are you making?
The whole picture of the whole paper.
Are you showing
at
them?
The same time. Above.
Oh my God. You're like a Hitler.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Captain Blush, today you're just screwing with my shit. And I was really happy to show the viewers this, hey. Don't annoy me, hey. I'm still in a good mood, hey.
But I'm not.
I was showing to the viewers the travels that I have set for this baby. Look, even the landing gears were all broken. Now they are. I have left the fixed landing gear on the plane because if I want, I have found the retractable landing gears, but they cost $180. And for the first flight with this plane, I will just leave them on. And I was thinking about changing the EDF unit, but we will stick with this one because later I will show you how this baby works. Oh, it still has a ton of life inside. Now this plane, when I bought it a few days ago, it didn't have flaps. Now come here, Captain Blush, I will show the viewers what I have done. The flaps were glued together, but luckily I was able to take them apart. And look at this now. Hey, go like this. Look at this. Oh, look. We even have a landing and takeoff flaps now. Now look at this. Now where do you see something like this? Now tell me, Captain Blush, that this plane is not beautiful. Tell me.
No, it's not beautiful.
Oh yeah, this is. I think that this is the best MIG in Slovenia right now, eh? And with this paint job, it looks just great. I like it a lot more than the silver paint. A lot more. Look at this. The perfect combination. The perfect day. And now I will show to the viewers. Now since this baby, I think that this is right now the best EDF plane that we have in our hangar right now. And since this baby is so great, it deserves to have something special. And that something special, Captain Blush, I will show to the viewers, is that...
What is this sticker doing here?
Why not?
Hey. This is Chinese.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter, hey. Chinese had also this plane.
Isn't this plane Russian?
Chinese army has Russian planes. They were all... they all have communism in their country. Now the China still has. And just yesterday I was watching that... I was watching on the television about the Chinese army and they have the Russian Sukhois in their army. So it doesn't matter if here are the Chinese flags. Hey.
they're annoying.
No, I will show to the viewers that special connector that they were all wondering about until now. Look at this. Now this is something that will make this MIG very, very special, and you haven't seen a MIG like this before. I will just plug this together like this and close this, and now Captain Blush, you can go first to the front of the plane. Now look at this, viewers. Look at this, eh? Look at this bright blue light and navigational. Now where do you see a MIG with a light like this? Where do you see it? This is the best MIG ever. Look at this. And now that is not all for the viewers. Now you must come here at the back, because in the back is the most beautiful thing ever. Look at this. Do you see it?
Yes.
Now where do you see the afterburner on the MIG? Now this is just crazy. Look at this. Do you see the MIG?
Yes.
And now for the viewers, we will also test. Now go around the plane once more. Now in the dark. Show it to the viewers. Maybe we will do the test flying with this baby. And now for the viewers, we will test the EDF unit, and you will hear the sound, the great sound.
No, leave the lights off.
Or maybe I will. Do you see it on the camera?
Yes.
And you will put the camera a little above the impeller, right at the back, or maybe a little more to the side, and we will hear the great sound of this 7-blade impeller again. Look at this. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
A little higher so you won't get the wind vortex. Okay?
Yes.
The test of the MIG-15 1.6 meter giant scale and with the afterburner, eh? Where do you see something like this? Look at this. See it, Captain Bob? You must hear this suction in the front. Now this baby sucks so much air. This is a really, really badass sucker for the air. Now are you ready?
Mm-hmm. It's like a vacuum machine.
Oh, this is it, Captain Blush. Where should I stand? Hey, I will stand there, hey. Where? There? For the closure. Now what to tell about this plane? Now I can't wait to get on the runway and test it, because I think that this plane will be a great, great flyer. Now I don't think that it will be fast because the size is enormous, but the EDF is really, really sucking good, eh? It's sucking that air like Coca-Cola, I must tell that. And it would be a sin to change the EDF before testing it, because this is all the original setting for this plane. And I must tell to the viewer that I'm really, really impressed. Okay?
Yes.
This is it?
Yes.
The famous Slovenian MiG-15 will be in the air soon, so don't miss the maiden flight. No, we will make the maiden flight on that horse track that we found. I won't screw with this plane on the first flight from the grass. And I really can't wait to see this baby in the air, because I think that this will be the best EDF that I ever had. So this is it.
Mm-hmm.
Pilot Robert and Captain Blas signing off from Slovenia with repaired, refurbished, what do I say that, Captain Blas? The refurbished,
yeah,
MiG-15 that is still alive. Still alive. Look at it. Look at this masterpiece. So this is it.
Mm-hmm.
Cut the camera off, Captain Blas.